every volunteer will cook for the entire department, so we just felt like we had to help in our community several years ago, so trying to help out all we can. Looks like we're going to be doing a bunch of clearing of just a bunch of trees right now so they can get in there and sort through stuff.
Have a real bad tornado.